My name is Jocelyn Baker. I'm from Salem, Utah, and the reason I auditioned for American Idol is because I wanted everyone else to hear and get joy and excitement from the music that I have to offer. Singing in front of the judges was less nerve-wracking than I thought it would be. I was so nervous until I got on the stage, and then everything kind of melted away, and I was able to really focus on my music. The judges are awesome. I'm very excited to work with them. Imagine the biggest excitement you've ever felt in your life and multiply it by 10. It was so, so exciting. I was thrilled to get the golden ticket. The person that I listen to the most and the person who inspires me the most in my musical aspect of my life is probably John Mayer. I love everything that he does. I love his style. I'm a big, huge John Mayer fan. He's got the sound, he's got the look, he's incredible on the guitar. He's also a real person too, and I really appreciate that. I like to think that I'm unique because I have a different kind of voice than a lot of people have heard. My voice is very sultry, kind of crooner-ish. A lot of people compare me to Ingrid Michaelson, just her kind of voice, her kind of original voice. I think that I am the next American Idol because I am very unique. I think I'm very unique. I have a lot to bring to the table. I have good stage presence, and I really think that other people enjoy listening to what I have to offer.